We're currently following Cades Cove loop, which is approximately 11 miles in length. Up ahead, you can see the very rare Silverado Z71 model. It contains three endangered species in that vehicle. They're very elusive, so you may or may not get to see them at some point today.